ξέρουν. Ντάναμ πλησιάζει, ευστοχή, πρώτο καλάθι από την Κέιλι Ντάναμ.
I think it gave me a little push to play a little better today. That's my first team in Greece 6 years ago. And I played for Roubilakis, I played with some of the girls on the team. I know the management, pretty much the same people. So it was fun. It was good to get out here and play against my old team and definitely good to get the win.
Είχε κάνει ένα τρομερό μάτς. Ντάναμ, για δύο, είναι ασταμάτητη η Κέιλι Ντάναμ.
We have a very young team. A very, very young team, talented. But we need to work. And this first game, I think we got the jitters out. People were nervous. That comes with being young and inexperienced. But you know, for us, we just got to work every day in practice and continue to get better and hopefully rack up some wins in this first half of the season.
Κύριε Γουίτη, θέλει να τρέξει Ντάνα με φτωχή από τα 4 μέτρα.
Definitely the three Americans, that's a different rule. I think it helps, gets other players better in practice as well, more competitive. But in terms of the league, you know, Olympiacos, they're the top, they're the goal. And I think that leaves room for everyone underneath to kind of battle for second and third. So really right now we're just trying to work on ourselves and prepare for the next week.